Mayor de Blasio needs someone to keep him in check. This city needs someone to challenge him at every turn. I'm running because there are millions of New Yorkers in this city who only want to go to work, raise their families, and be able to afford to stay in their homes. They're not out there attending protests. They're not demonstrating in the streets. They're not fighting against cash bail. They're not fighting to close Rikers Island. They're not fighting the police. They're not even fighting in this war on cars. These people deserve a voice in city government, and they don't have it right now in citywide office. I'll be that voice, and I'll be the only effective opposition Bill de Blasio has in government. Ask yourself whether he deserves to have a public advocate who's a progressive ally, or whether the city will be better served by a public advocate who can be a constant antagonist to the mayor. We don't need friends policing friends, and that's why I'm running for public advocate.